The downtown Sarasota Holiday Parade is tonight at 7, and here are some road closures to be aware of if you're planning on coming downtown. Be aware that many roads along Main Street and Fruitville will be closed until 12:30 a.m. We will also have crews at the Venice Holiday Boat Parade, which begins at 6. SNN will not be broadcasting either parade live. However, you can check back tomorrow for those highlights.